Hey there, good Monday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Majestic Storm, and today is a severe day as we are tracking widespread rain moving in this afternoon and this evening, and we'll also be watching for a few strong to severe thunderstorms. This morning in the River Valley, though, it's pretty quiet. Temperatures are mild into the mid-70s. Our daytime highs today will be well below our average, only rising into the low to mid-80s. You can see those showers and storms, those chances really start to increase as we head into the afternoon and through the evening time. Hours, not just for the River Valley, but even for Northwest Arkansas. Nice this morning, a nice mix of those upper 60s, low 70s, partly sunny skies, and then low 80 degree temperatures, showers and storms on the way for the second half of the day. We'll be watching to see if any strong to severe storms do develop. Most of our area under that level 1 out of 5 risk for severe storms, but we're carefully watching Beryl as it now moves through the Texas coast heading towards Arkansas. We are going to see some of those impacts with that rain moving in, heavy rain at times, and again, the potential for some severe weather. The National Weather Service has most of us already under that flood watch until Tuesday afternoon, and you can see the impacts as that storm continues to steer a little bit to the north and to the east. Here's about 2 o'clock Monday afternoon that is going to pull in some rain for us, and then pulling in even heavier bands of really the remnants of Beryl. There's about 3 a.m. on Tuesday, the heaviest impact and the most widespread impacts being late Monday into the overnight hours on Tuesday before, again, that area of low pressure continues to downgrade and track to the north into the east. Now, coming up this morning on Sunrise, we'll be detailing out how much rain we're going to get, a better look at your hour-by-hour forecast, and what the rest of your week looks like in that 7-day forecast. Grab some coffee and join us. We'd love to see you.